Olympic Games marathon, a feat of endurance to test the fittest athletes in the world. It's too early to make any predictions. And here's the marathon leader back in the stadium. It's Bikila Abebe, as was expected, looking fresh enough as he crosses the line to run the distance again. The great Ethiopian is the first man ever to win the marathon.
National and international medals in sailing. None of those medals, though, would be as important as his act of sportsmanship, self-sacrifice, and courage. On September 24th, 1988, Lawrence was in second place, halfway through the fifth leg in a seven-race series during the Summer Olympics in Seoul, Korea. The conditions were awful, and the competition was almost stopped with wind gusts up to 35 knots. Just then, the vessel carrying two fellow athletes capsized. Both men were injured and in a dangerous position. Without hesitation and the possibility of a medal on the line, Lawrence immediately took action, dragging both competitors onto his boat and delivering the two men to a rescue boat before returning to the race. He didn't win the race, but Lemieux was awarded the Pierre de Coubertin Medal for Sportsmanship, as well as winning the respect and admiration of the world.